All right, what's going on, y'all? We out here back in the Bronx, right next to Mount Haven. We're in Port Morris. I seen a couple of pieces while I was driving through here, so I'm gonna catch some footage of it and show it to y'all. Check this out. I got the nature hat on. This is by the Compound Gallery. All right, let's see what we got going on around here.
It's right around this spot. I seen a cluster of throwies, throw-ups. Not too crazy. I mean, I saw some wild style pieces and some burners and stuff up around the corner. I'm gonna get some of these pieces here. Hey, like that. Like those leather styles. Dope. Hold on before I continue. Dog's face. Right. Got this. Just going all over each other's pieces. Chair, definitely seen this stuff around. Let me catch this side of the wall over here. We got this overpass. You can see people got up there. It must have been tough to get to. Got this tag here. Boy B over all over the place too. Got this. Blue tank. Spade at the same time. Alright. Got something here. And it looks like. Oh, yeah, there's definitely some pieces back here. Hop all this in order to get in there, and I am not willing to do that right now. So we're gonna leave that alone. So I'll close up anyway. They clamped this. See, this is probably all open, and then they came back and clamped this up. I could definitely see plops. There's some sort of wild style piece, but we're gonna have to let that be. Down a different block here. And see, there's a lot of this stuff by these overpasses. See some of these pieces. Once we get enough another spot. So, that's the bugged out piece up there. Is that view? Clubs. Old school as hell, 2018 though. I think this is Nims or Noms, not sure. Off to another block. See some more pieces of a bio. The last time I came to the My Haven joint, saw some pieces of by him. So we're gonna get some more here. Yes. Yes. How? Yeah. Alright. Even got a little piece right here. What's that say? So we had another street. A couple more pieces here. Some of the same pieces from the other street. You know what I'm saying? So I got crossed out. I saw a real dope piece around the corner here. Let's see if we catch that. So we got Josh. Check that out. Do hurt, right? Real good. And then, as we start coming upon these pieces right here, check that out. Man. Really like this one right over here. So. Much else going on over here. Alright. Pretty happy with the pieces I'm catching so far. It's a real sunny, real bright day. I appreciate that, but actually, for this camera on the phone, kind of throws off some of the shots a little bit, but hopefully it came out nice and clear for you guys to see. Let's keep moving. I'm gonna move around, see if I still see some more pieces. All right, so this street here is tagged up literally from one end to the other. So we're gonna walk it down so you guys can catch all the pieces along the walls here. But right now it's just tagged in this part. As we go a little further, you're gonna see that they got some throw-ups, there's a couple of rollers by some people we've seen in other videos. So, check it. Again, I do not know this neighborhood or nothing like that. I ain't from around here, never been around here, so my eyes and ears open. But I'm not in the middle of nowhere neither. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not dipping back behind some fences in a spot where people can't see me. So, all right. Definitely seen some of these before. So. All right. That. Let's do it right over somebody else's joint. Ways, but I'm not sure. Let's see. know if it was regular train line or freight, subway line, or the Amtrak to come through here.
Oh, they did that one backwards. It's kind of dope.
All right. When I was driving up this block, the interesting part is that if you stand back far enough,
a mile, if I get a little further back to see it better.
Took some effort to get up there. I mean, I could see how they might have did it, but like I said, after my scare in Queens, your boy got ran down on, I'm doing no more secret missions. It ain't happening. And I see plenty of openings around here, but I ain't doing it. This definitely looked like a spot. That's the end of it for this strip here. Alright, so we cover the blocks over again by this overpass, and everything's kind of tagged up over here. But interesting enough, I passed by this little spot, and it looked like they had like a mural behind the fence. So I'm gonna catch that in a minute. Guess we're gonna get these little pieces. Interesting letter styles, you know what I mean? Get what's under this overpass. See what they got going on over here. This is really industrial down this way. So I'm guessing all this kind of gets tagged up and not. Nobody really cares too much about it. I feel like I've seen these pieces in the spot in East New York, where the tunnels were that I went in. I mean, these writers with their tags. I had some dude roll up on me asking for a light. I'm not sketchy giggling no more now. I don't know where you're going, but. This way. if I can stick my hand through there, but it's definitely a mural. So, it's Bronx Brewery. So they got a nice little piece up there. It's kind of dope. All right. Alright, so I'm back out here in My Haven. I came back to this spot. Now, we had this wall that I got last time, and it had a whole bunch of other stuff. It said Port Morris on it last time with a bunch of classic tags and pieces. So it looks like they rotate in what they got here. So you got the Task Crew, BG-183 Bio and Nicer. And the Water Pump, Nicer with the ill letter combinations. Task Crew, most definitely, again. Got all these crazy pieces up here. Bio, the Heart. See that all over the place up here. This is a little bit cut off, but I'm gonna try to get it as best as I can. Quality, Mural Kings, soccer continues, BG-183, 2019. Yo, so this is where we gonna end off the video. When I was rolling around over there in Port Morris, there's a crackhead that was laughing crazy. I think he was on dust, PCP or something. And he was trying to get me to give him a light for a blunt that he pulled out, but I need to get out of there because dudes was looking at my car like it was a chicken leg, you know what I mean, like a come up. So hope you guys are good. Hope you're doing something positive for yourselves. You know what I'm saying? You happy and you're healthy, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace.